trained that way, the way he was driving today. It's a dogfight, friends and foes.
Transition.
Очень близко.
Both of them hitting that touch and go.
One more time в финале.
Well, no one's taking home. We're going one more time.
Единогласно, one more time.
Was no more than a meter.
One more time.
Да, блин, зачем я это сказал, мы теперь ничего не видим. Дамир Идиатулин, Хидеюки Фудзино, финалисты Asia Pacific T1 Premier Grand Prix 2017. Поприветствуйте их, пожалуйста. Это главный заезд сегодняшнего дня. Да, у меня такое ощущение, что мы провели просто какое-то невероятное, несметное количество заездов за эти три дня. И все внимание на трассу. Поехали! Позвольте задать вам вопрос, уважаемые зрители. Это вы считаете аплодисментами после увиденного? Вашу реакцию вы считаете адекватной или нет? Вот это да, вот это я понимаю. И с вашими глазами, друзья, ну давайте же уже проснемся. Это заключительный заезд. Это был финальный заезд, друзья. Ну а я призываю вас не расходиться по двум причинам.
Ну кто ушел с трибуны? Срочно возвращайтесь назад, потому что у нас перезаезд!
One more time в финале! Дайте шума, премринг! Итак, первый заезд позади. Первый заезд one more time. Хидеюки Фудзино уже на старте. Дамир Идиатулин туда только-только направляется. Итак, все внимание на трассу. И, конечно же, приветствуем пилота. Победитель Asia Pacific D1 Premier Grand Prix Хидеюки Фудзино! Ваши аплодисменты, друзья!
And Vernon, for high stress levels on the commentary team, I think they are at fault right now because final was coming up. Now we got to go back at it again, and they're going to go closer again, which means we get more excited again, which means you guys at home get more excited again. People in the grandstand are nearly falling out of the seats.
Just a little bit of horsepower separating them, but that's not a lot. Both guys flying. Jack Shanahan to lead. Zalewski to give chase.
Shanahan comes through the gears for the last time in the lead position, and Zalewski does not give him an inch on entry. Pushing into that first corner. Zalewski taking the narrower line, but he's right there with Shanahan. He's not letting him get through as that yellow car comes flying through the smoke, but Zalewski pushing wide again. Can he get back through? Where is Zalewski? There he is, right on the door of Jack Shanahan's car. Zalewski pushes hard again onto the outer zone, but look at Shanahan running the rear bumper all along that concrete wall. The best of the best are proving it on track right now.
It's all down to Jack Shanahan now to come in here and put it on the door closer, and any closer than that, and you're in a very dangerous territory.
Yeah, one wrong move right now for Jack Shanahan, and it could be the weekend over. They're off the line. It will be Zalewski to lead. And Shanahan to give chase as they come through the gears and down the line into that first outer zone. And look at Shanahan, big early initiation as he fires it on big angle onto the side of Zalewski's car. Look at Zalewski absolutely flying, but Shanahan's with him. Shanahan not giving Adam Zalewski any room, and he's there. He's all over him. Can he make it for a small? Whoa, wow, look at Shanahan as he transitions back onto the door. And a big dive up onto the side of Adam Zalewski's car as he now starts to find it one more time and push the Polish champion across the line.
That is incredible, incredible driving. I'm finding it hard to stay professional here, Ian, because it's almost emotional watching these kids come out in front of a sellout crowd in Riga and prove just how good they are. Some of the best, if not the best, from their home nations. But here it is, third step on the podium. Who's going to take it home? Well, no one's taking it home. We're going one more time. Can anyone take any more of this? Well, you're going to have to, because we're going back at it again. Shannon and Zalewski, the judges, it's all your fault. Our hearts can't take it. Why is it one more time? She of World Drifting, well, if it was anything like the first time, it sure will be as they come through the gears again for a third step on the podium again at 140K again. Shanahan and Zalewski, and Zalewski again is right there.
Yeah, he is right there with Shanahan as he pops through the smoke there and puts the front end of that yellow GT86 all on the side of Jack Shanahan's 86, and Jack Shanahan throws big angle and he's trying to throw Zalewski off. Zalewski makes a mistake. Zalewski makes a big mistake as Shanahan gets into the wall and drives away, and that is the chink in the armour from the young Polish driver.
I think that's what Shanahan throws the big angle at it. He threw massive angle at that. It's perfectly legal to go on maintaining your speed on big angle. I think Zalewski thought he'd lost it.
Yeah, I think Zalewski, yeah, you're right, I think Zalewski did, but Zalewski now sits in that lead position. Is he going to try a cheeky little manoeuvre like that? Is he going to try and throw Jack Shanahan off the scent? Or is the blood still in the water as they come off the line? It will be now Zalewski to lead, Shanahan to give chase, and Zalewski very fast. He's going to look to try and drive away, but Shanahan's all over it, all over the side of Zalewski, almost contact on the transition. Shanahan has stepped up to the plate right now, David. He is not messing Whoa. Around.
Unbelievable from Shannon, is the closest chasing we've seen today. Shannon pins it on the door. He's coming for that third step, and look at this wheel to wheel as they come across the line. What a chase run. There's nothing like that in the world when it comes to chasing. Third step on the podium today is going to be, it's Jack Shannon. Jack Shannon takes third step on the podium. Adam Zalewski, what a warrior. He's been all day in fourth position.
Awesome, and it has been all of that.
It's been great.
Competition has just been unbelievable this weekend,
and it makes for an exciting story, obviously. But yes, it just adds some sensationalism. Going to answer, James Dean jumps behind the wheel of the forklift to compete against his Wordhouse Drift teammate Piotr Visek. Look at these guys; they look like twins. They're brothers from different mothers. We have that of James the Machine Dean, two-time defending champion. Fifth in points, Peter Visek sixth. Let's send it, Seattle, Evergreen Speedway. Peter Visek out front and qualified first. James Dean, look at that, kicking up the banners, throwing up some smoke. Big angle there from Peter Visek. James Dean shimming his way down on the bank and right there on the door into the power rally. Now into that touch and go. Woo, look at that, glancing, missing that front bumper, shredding some skin. Oh, doctor, come on, make some stinking noise. Wow. Woo! Here you're in their car. One, two, three. Here we go. James Dean leading Peter Visek in that chase position. James Dean throwing down. Shots fired across the nose of that S13. And right there into formation. It's a dogfight. Friends and foes. And now banging door. Falcon tire rubber being thrown in the door side of James Dean. Now into that power alley. Into that touch and go. Into that second outer zone. Into the first inner clip. And now that second and final inner clip. And the finish line. Send it. Make some noise, Seattle. All right, slide him left for James Dean, right for Peter Visek, Ryan, Andy, and Brian. Brian says Peter Visek, Andy says James Dean, and Ryan says, one more time. On three, send it. One, two, three. Peter Visek out front, James Dean that chase position. We got a clean start, no cones were hit, and we just saw a sensational battle between these guys to cause it one more time. James Dean, you can see him inching closer, saw that front left headlight, and Peter Visek gets on the bank. James Dean dropping in as we go into that power alley. Both of them hitting that touch and go. James Dean, a lot of grip to shred right there, rip it, past that first front clip and into the second, crossing the finish line. We got a full pull here, folks. Are we going to see a standout here? Here we go on three, y'all send it. One, two, three! James Dean out front, the machine, the candy machine, as they're known, the duo, the dynamic duo. Who's coming out on top? James Dean out front, Peter Visick, let's see if he can rub him. Yes, there you go. He is shaving some Falcon tire rubber up on the door. A little bit of correction there, though, from Peter Visick. Oh, and look at that, shreds that front bumper, but continues on going. Shredded some fiberglass. Oh, man, look at this. Around that final inside clip, make some noise. Peter Visick gets the win! Peter Visick, the Candyman, gets the win! Don't drop him! As James Dean gets second place.
If you look at the chat, we have a lot of people from all over the world, especially the Russian viewers and also the people, all the people typing in Arabic. What a big straighten there from Yokoi. Watch the lead car, Yokoi, right about here. Straightens a bit. Gotcha. Bit of collision there. Gotcha. All four brakes, all four wheels locked up. He's in right here. 7 to 5.5. So this time, Gotcha in the lead. Yokoi's going to do everything he can to win. Once again, another great battle between these two. And an even score. Yokoi. A 10 on Yokoi's chase. And we both saw that run, Yokoi, from the first corner to the last corner. Here comes the one more time battle for third place, Gotcha versus Yokoi. Collision! Yokoi running into the side of Gotcha's car. And he does a minus two penalty to Yokoi for colliding. Ah, wow! See, that was such a close run for the entire run.
Даже до наступления этого пятиминутного интервала очень быстро справились механики с ремонтом передней подвески, пострадавшей в результате столкновения Кристапса и Дамира. Ну вот, собственно, и все, что пока вам нужно знать. Поехали, Кристапс снова в роли лидера. Пока без столкновений, чуть меньше угол у Дамира, перекладку, опять Дамир начинает раньше и опять не доводит этот элемент до конца, с меньшим углом преследует он своего оппонента, на сей раз обошлось без срезок и контактов, позади внутренний клиппинг-поинт, неизвестно каким образом синхронно умудряет. И И они поехали. Синхронный практически старт. Кристоф даже держался в базе какое-то время у Дамира, но потом чуть выпустил вперед Альтезу и исполняет синхронную постановку. На сей раз небольшой зазор оставил Кристоф на всякий случай, дабы избежать возможных контактов. И здесь мы уже встречаем их на этой длиннющей дуге. Про траекторию пока ни слова вам сообщить не могу. Синхронная перекладка. И во всяком случае с похожим. Единогласно one more time. Ну что же, еще раз данные о пилотах и автомобилях на ваших экранах. И мы ждем зеленого сигнала. Вот и он, Дамир, чуть раньше трогается с места. Кристоф с пулей вылетает вперед и мчит к зоне фури Даши. Несмотря на дистанцию, синхронно практически ставится Дамир. Зона тач-н-го позади. Опять немного не хватает угла Дамиру. И опять те же проблемы с перекладкой. Да что ж такое? Из заезда в заезд тащит за собой эту всю историю Дамир. Два задних колеса за пределами трассы. Дамир проскальзывает мимо своего соперника. У внутреннего клиппинг-пойнта теряет темп Кристапс. Предстоит сравнительно простая задача. Но аналогично ситуации в предыдущем заезде. Мы помним, чем все закончилось. Поехали. Дамир Диатурин, фрешафта. Кристапс Влуш с Лукойл Рейсинг. ХГК Дрифт. Агрессивная постановка в исполнении Кристапса. Даже больше угол, чем у Дамира. Очень близко два автомобиля. Перекладка на предельно малой дистанции. И они уже мчат. Мчат к первой внешней клиппинг-зоне, которая уже остается позади, как захолустный полустанок на пути Сапсана. И контакт! Контакт у самого финиша. И отлетает в сторону бампер Альтезы.